The coefficient of friction between an insect and the bowel is mu. The radius of the bowel is r. We have to calculate the maximum height till which the insect can crawl. So basically for the bowel, if I say this is a bowel and the insect climbs till this height, okay, the radius of the bowel will be equal to r at both the points, okay, at both the sides it will be equal to r. So now let us calculate the forces acting on this insect. Mg will be in the downward direction, okay, the normal force will be in this direction. Once the insect, this will be equal to mg cos theta, okay, whatever is the angle, let it be equal to cos theta, and let it be equal to sin theta over here, mg sin theta. If the insect if an insect reaches a maximum height, okay, and then he tries to climb upwards, he will slip down due to this factor of gravitational force. Due to the gravitational force, the insect will start slipping down. Once it starts slipping down, there will be a friction force which acts in the opposite direction. So for the maximum height, the normal force will be equal to mg cos theta, and the frictional force over here will be equal to mg sin theta. Now the frictional force F will is equal to mu times n is equal to mg sin theta. So instead of the n, I will substitute mg cos theta. When I calculate this value, I will get tan theta is equal to mu. Okay, I will get tan theta is equal to mu. So basically now understand, if this angle over here is equal to theta, if this angle over here is theta, the same angle will be over here, that is equal to theta. So now basically this height, now understand that this radius is equal to r. So by geometry, this height will be equal to r cos theta. This height will be equal to r cos theta. The side adjacent to theta will be equal to r cos theta. Now this entire height is equal to r, as I have marked earlier. Okay, so this height will be equal to, the entire height is r, this entire height is r. So this height will be equal to r minus r cos theta. So basically the maximum height the insect can reach will be equal to r minus r cos theta. If I take r common, it will be equal to 1 minus cos theta. Now I have to substitute the values in terms of cos theta. The tan theta is mu, so sec square theta will be equal to 1 plus tan square theta. So basically over here, sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta, which is equal to 1 plus mu square. So now this is sec square theta, so cos theta will be equal to root of, or now sec theta will be equal to 1 upon sec theta will be equal to root of 1 plus mu square. So cos theta will be equal to 1 upon sec theta, which is equal to 1 upon 1 plus mu square. This is the value of cos theta. If I substitute the value over here, it will be equal to r 1 minus 1 divided by root of 1 plus mu square. This will be the maximum height over here, which is option number B.